unless you would have the other Sandro Danke air conditioner on. This one, this time, this one is in my aunt's bedroom. So yeah, here you can actually see the label and everything. Yeah, I'm actually not gonna. I'm actually gonna try and turn it on and also lock the box because something happened with the other one. I don't know what happened, but. Yeah. Basically, the condenser stayed on while the indoor unit stayed off. So, yeah, weird stuff happened. I made a video of that. But anyways, I'm gonna turn it on. First, I'm gonna show you the indoor unit. I'm gonna turn the fan to low. It actually moves a decent amount of air. Actually, low speed is a bit fast for low speed. To be honest. Yeah, okay. It is making a set low. I'm gonna bring the temperature down. Just so it doesn't turn off on me. I'm gonna make this video a bit more organized than the other one. Actually, I'm actually gonna make it a bit like the video in my that I took of the one in my paternal relative's house. I don't know why I didn't take the video of that one over there in a similar way. I don't know. Yeah. So, anyways. I'm gonna turn the fan to medium now. You know what? Let's just skip medium. Let's just go to high. It's not really that much of a difference anyway. Ooh, don't mind there. Anyways, I'm gonna turn it off. And the next thing I'm gonna show you is the outdoor unit in a separate video. Which is what I should have done with the other one anyway. So anyways, if you're just watching this video, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed.